The 22-year-old French pilot Anthoine Hubert died following a terrible accident during the Belgian GP of Formula 2. This was announced by the FIA. The very bad accident happened in the Formula 2 test on the circuit of Spa-Francorchamps in Belgium, which hosts the car weekend. The impact involved three cars during the second of the 25 scheduled laps after the race had passed the Eau Rouge climb. It was at that point that, for reasons yet to be ascertained, the cars of the Japanese Marino Sato clashed of the Frenchman Anthoine Hubert, who later died, and of the American Juan Manuel Correa, the latter, who runs on a Sauber, turned over and slipped. The tender was suspended and then definitely cancelled. Well, this is all. Excuse me for my terrible English, and in particular for my terrible pronunciation, but I'm an Italian boy. Thank you, everyone, and Anthoine Hubert, rest in peace.